The Malibu Hindu Temple was built in 1981.
Okay.
And this is one of the oldest temples in the Los Angeles area. It's actually in the city of Calabasas.
Huh.
And this was built by the Hindu society.
Huh.
And it is managed by this. Huh. So we have the Vishnu as the main deity upstairs.
Huh.
And we have downstairs temple, we have Ganesh, Shivji, Shivling. Huh.
No, I can see Bhagavan Krishna also, but this is...
So, in the top main deity is Vishnu.
Okay. Huh.
You have Krishna.
Huh.
There is Ram, Sita.
Yes.
And then Hanuman. This one is Hanuman actually. Next to it is Hanuman.
Om, this temple belongs to the Hindu community of America. It symbolizes their devotion to God and dedication to the spiritual and uplift of humanity. Good. So this, first tell me, these mountains, you said they are the Santa Monica.
Santa Monica mountains. Okay. If you see all of these mountains.
These mountains. So this
the one
temple,
if you go there.
Yeah, we'll see. This temple essentially is in surrounded by Santa Monica mountains.
Yeah, these are, so if you look at it, the way they selected this area is, just like in Tirupati, the seven hills. This also has the seven hills. So surrounded by the Santa Monica mountains. That's why they picked up this spot. So if you look at it here, it says Sri Venkateshwar.
Yeah, yeah, this is the Balaji.
Balaji is the main deity.
And then I spent my previous Diwali on 2016. There's a temple in New Jersey. So I think it's more a replica of Tirupati, and in fact they relay the live telecast.
Correct.
So that's where I was in 2016 Diwali. This time I do not know where I would be.
In fact, a lot of Hollywood stars, they come here, here to visit the temple.
Okay.
And of course, during all major functions, you have a large number of crowd. Especially
I cannot go up, so I'll go till this point.
You
come
can
back.
Go up to this point.
So yeah. Unless we remove shoes.
So that is the Dhwajastam.
Dhwajastam is very nice.
And then behind that is Balaji's Murti.
Yes.
This one is Ram, Lakshman, Sita. Here is Hanumanji.
Yeah, that is true. So it must be a very crowded place on special occasions.
Yeah, we can see a lot puja. Of people, and especially during major functions and all, it's fully crowded. Like during Navratri, all the 10 days, some groups or the other perform. There's also a marriage hall downstairs, so a lot of functions happen there.
It almost looks like a temple in India. It's like they've done.
Yeah,
like
fully
that.
Constructed in the southern architecture.
No, but you have similar temples in Delhi. The Arkepuram was telling you.
Yes.
There are some temples which are built exactly like this.
Correct.
This is the southern style, obviously.
Yes. So those are the Santa Monica mountains that I was talking
about. Northern thing, they were all destroyed. So there's nothing much left in north in that sense. So Santa Monica. How many Indians would be in the Santa Monica area?
Oh, this place, LA has lots of Indians.
Lots of Indians.
The only thing is LA is too spread out.
Yeah, huge.
Too many cities and it is too spread out.
Yeah.
But
is it 100 miles across, somebody is telling me?
Yeah.
So 100 miles across would be a huge, this is like a far bigger than...
It'll be even more than that.
But then Singapore is much more smaller.
Singapore would be smaller than LA.
Much more smaller
than
that.
Yes, because if you take, Ventura County, LA County, Los Angeles County, San Bernardino County, all of that, Orange County, all of that, it forms kind of the LA.
Okay.
So it's a pretty big area and Indians all over. So
they're all too spread out. That's one reason.
And that's why you'll see that there are also a lot of temples that have come. But this is one of the oldest one built in 1981.
81, okay. Yeah. And it must have taken some time to build it.
This was the first one that was built. And then later on, the other one where we have the Shivji and Ganesh, Karthik and all of that, that came up.
Now I have noted in all the American temples, they are accommodating all demolition, all sorts of, they are not sticking to one.
Yeah, that one has got everything. So
everything,
here, this is Lakshmi Ji's temple.
No, not only that. I mean, this temple I visited is essentially a South Indian temple, but they are creating in the North Indian style also.
Because correct.
People coming there, majority are from the north.
So if you see, there's a temple in Newbury Park. There's a temple in Ventura. There are a couple of temples in San Fernando Valley.
Okay.
So temples are coming up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Around.
But we must have a couple of them, you know, as working as a hub. So this one, we use as a big hub.
Correct.
Since it's so close to the Hollywood area.
Correct.
That's why, you know, you said that the actors.
They do come. Yeah.
They do come.
In fact, a lot of movie shooting and also music shooting.
They can do here because this.
The Jeans Aishwarya Rai's first movie.
Okay.
That was also the shooting was done here in this premise.
But if you shoot inside this temple, you can say it can be anywhere. Inside, it looks like it could be in Delhi also, by the way.
Correct.
It's so Indian.
Correct.
From the look of it, then it will not make difference.
Yeah.
Fantastic.